Here, we're going to show you how easy you can export your TopSolid'Wood designs to manufacturing softwares such as WoodWop. Here, we'll go to Export, Multiple Parts, and we'll just select the parts that we want to export. Like that, we'll say OK. We'll validate everything that we've selected, and we'll choose a destination directory. And like that, these parts have been fully exported for WoodWop. Let's maybe launch WoodWop and take a look. Here, you can see one of the parts that we just exported. WoodWop has opened it and recognized all the various machining operations automatically. Very cool. Let's maybe check some of the other parts. Here, we'll back up a directory. And we'll check maybe the left-hand side part. Why not? And again, it's found all the various machining operations. Drilling on the top faces, drilling on the bottom faces, and on the sides, and even a milling operation. Let's check one last one. Here we'll check the bottom. Maybe not the bottom, maybe the top. And here we can see the profiling that'll be needed to be done on this part.